17, I was stuck around from choosing paths. People judging from stories heard, but knowing half. I followed my heart, stepped away from society to continue when I took as my art. Grinding, was trying to make it home. Never following steps, won't step inside of the shoes of others, I had my own. I'm still climbing up, trying to get to that place, but hard to keep straight with mad pain bottled up. Phonies, they all around is what my father told me. So all of these roads that I walked was dark and lonely. Tearing was on the line when I said I'm fine. From these knives I was taking stabs right through the spine. Falling into these traps that they had for me. They might have gave it their best but couldn't shatter me. Things I was able to gain. Learned a lot from my past life as I walked through this journey of pain. Backwards. Yeah. All I ever wanted was respect. You know what I'm saying? I never got it though.
Can you see that I believe?
I mean, it was what it was, but sometimes that's just how things go. But I'm going home though. I'm on my way.
Come on
home. Yeah. Y'all know what it is. This is what it is now. I saw the mic and I felt alive, she gave me life. Wrote her a couple of rhymes, then I made her my wife. Was gifted, but I was told and I was weak and dumb. But now they fiend to know where I got my talent from. Put my trust in the wrong people. So many demons and snakes surrounding my space that you could feel the evil. The spirits came after that. They guided me through the worst of times when nobody else had my back. And punches, I seen them come, but I would never dodge. They even tried to take my life, but I never obliged. It was no point in being heard, cause they never listened. Family drama in my house and I was tired of fixing. So I walked away, put my back to their face and left them there and give a fuck what they had to say. Praying to the Lord, hope I get a sign. I just wanna see home before I'm out of time. Soon, yeah. Don't ask me what the situation is now. Y'all didn't wanna know then.
Can you see that I believe in love?
Everybody coming to me asking me questions. I don't got time for that. The angel told me to make a path, no turning back. But it was confidence in myself that I would lack. But over time I grew strong, fighting back when they throwing blows. That's when a different person was born, lashing, balling up all of my pain. Still alive, but these knife scars was getting pretty close to my vein. It's like a force was pulling me down, but I managed to stay afloat. I never planned to fall to the ground. I was lost and angry, people forced to play me as a god. As I look at the holy cross to save me, waiting for a message, looking up to the clouds, hoping he comes down to kill these demons in my presence. Falling, but on the real, I think the devil's stalking. So many voices in my ears, I do a lot of talking. Darkness is what I feel, and this shit is sad. But I just hope to move on, and when I never had happiness. Yeah. Everything they deny me, then I'm getting now.
Can you see that I believe?
They never thought it would happen, but it is. I tell them I saved.